Data is everywhere and valuable to everybody. Data can help you to understand the world around us and make better decisions. Open data increases government transparency and puts meaningful information into the hands of the public. Open data can be freely used to create new services, to improve the lives of people, to make government more accountable, and do many other things. The European Union collects and produces data in many areas of public interest like transport, environment, energy, and population. The EU is releasing as much data as possible. Since 2012, the EU Open Data Portal has released thousands of datasets that have been used by a growing community of data analysts, data journalists, developers of applications, policymakers, and everyday citizens. This portal gives you access to data and web apps that can tell you how your life compares with other Europeans, if the sea or lake nearby is safe for bathing, or what the members of the European Parliament are doing for you and your community, or even how EU money is being spent through different EU funding programmes. What is open data? What is the EU Open Data Portal? In general, data is a piece of information in any form, but it goes beyond statistics and numbers. It can also be images, glossaries, documents, geospatial information, and so much more. Data can be collected by any organisation, from government to business to academia. Added together and made anonymous, it's safe to be released. When it's opened, the data can be combined with other sources or investigated from new points of view to bring new insights into how we see ourselves, our society, and our future. But what does it mean to be open? It means that it's made available and accessible to everyone for reuse and redistribution. Without realising it, perhaps, you already know examples of open data, such as GPS, weather data, and official statistics. In summary, open data is information which is available on the internet, free from licences and copyright restrictions, containing no personal data, and in a machine-readable format. And this is what we do via the EU Open Data Portal. Why do it? Well, open data increases the scale of opportunities for transparency, growth, and efficiency. It allows people to put together their expertise and combine information from everywhere to generate new knowledge. Open data drives innovation in both research and business, supports policymaking, and creates new jobs and even new industries. So we're doing our part in fostering this potential by opening up as much EU data as possible. We improve access to data from the European Commission and other EU institutions and bodies. We also work on improving the openness, quality, and completeness of the data. We believe that there's a huge potential in opening up even more data, both within and beyond EU or national institutions. That's why our dedicated team is constantly enriching and improving the EU Open Data Portal. So we invite you to come and explore it. What could you discover? Now, let's see the portal in action. To get you started, we're going to walk you through the first steps of getting the most out of the EU Open Data Portal. The portal is designed to connect you with the data you want, so if you're looking for something specific, use the search box here, right at the top. But maybe you're wondering what you can expect to find here. Well, we've made it easy for you to get a quick overview. You can browse datasets by subject or publisher here on the right. If you browse by subject, you can filter down by Eurovoc domain. This will lead to datasets categorised by topic. If you scroll down, you'll find an ever-growing list of groups that we're building based on your requests or by dataset type, collection, and so on. We welcome your suggestions to expand this list. In the EU Open Data Portal, you will find more than 12,000 open and freely reusable datasets. But there's still more data to be opened. So if you have suggestions, click here on the right and suggest the dataset. Now, let's go back to home to see a different way to explore our data. If you're a pro, our Developers Corner will be more adapted to your needs. Here we have two programming interfaces for you to use, REST API access and a Sparkle endpoint. A tip for the pros, our tab Linked Data takes you directly to the Sparkle Endpoint Query Editor. As we mentioned earlier, a lot can be done with Open Data. In our tab Applications, you'll also find many examples of applications and interactive visualizations developed based on EU Open Data, both by the EU institutions and by the Open Data community at large. If you do something interesting with the EU Open Data, let us know and share your app by clicking here on the right. We will showcase your app here in this section, possibly promote it on the homepage, on social media, and at events like the EU Datathon. This was a quick intro about the EU Open Data Portal. We hope you found it useful. If you have questions or suggestions, please don't hesitate to get in touch. Goodbye.